Okay, I was basically just checking if I was even recording at all. Because that would kind of suck. Alright, I'll make a little bit of a stair line. After this, I'll cut it out, but I'll find a house and maybe try and see what's popping. Sticks, pick, and we gooch. Feed the lava. Feed the lava. Alrighty. We're going back in it. You know, I was kind of just thinking, like, you know, oh, if I just died right there, then it wouldn't have mattered, but kind of for that if I'm playing this as hardcore, you know, it's not showing at that heart thing, then I would have died right there. Oh, it's gonna be ballsy. I actually don't want to do it. Okay. Alright, we're doing this. Getting iron. After this, I'll probably cut this out in the video. So, like, right after this, all this happens right now, I'll cut it out, but you know, I'll add in anything if it's interesting. Alright, made it down. Almost all the way down. It's actually a pretty big ravine also. Okay. Some gold. Not too half bad, I guess. God, I love those creepy noises also. I don't think there's anything cool other than random stuff. Oh, jeez. Okay. Yo, spider, I ain't here to play. I'm just trying to mine. Okay, so 8 and 6, it's like 20, right, or something. I can make that jump. Nice. Anything down there? Oh, is this iron? Think it is. It surely is. Alright, I think that's good enough iron. This was probably the way I cut it out, so I'm basically just talking to myself at this point. After this rest of the iron, I should be good, because 8 plus 6 is like 7, right? Like 3 and then 4, yeah, 7. 8 and 7 is 15, that is 4, 19, I'm doing quick maths. So after that, that's 19, then like a few more, we're at basically like 20, 19, yeah, like 24. Exactly what I need. Here's my opening. I forgot my voice is dying. Okay. Cool beans, man. Cool beans, cool beans. So I do wanna waste the rest of this day trying to get armor, because if I don't, I'm gonna die. And we do not want that, so make a quick furnace. Put that all in there. And I'll make a quick axe. Just so I can get some food real quick also. I think also, okay, probably over there I'll start heading. Oh, so cute. I guess I can also think of what I'm gonna call this series. I think I'll call it what I titled my thing. Just me and myself. Hardcore. And that's gonna be it. I think I'll make one shield because that is kind of important. Devil berries. It's like even after you destroy it, it would still damage you. Alright. So what I wanna do, man. Ugh. Okay. Need more some of that iron. Make a chest plate. I should have enough for whatever. Might have to hide on the trees also. Is there anything over here though? Nothing but a drown. One more so I can make some pants. And then I'll head out because I do not want to stay right here. Alright, at least I think with all of this I'll survive a creeper blast. No, I need that just in case. Okay. Time to go on my way. Hello, wolf. Alright. I'm on my way to find a pretty cool whatever. I don't know what's over in this direction. I should get some blocks in case if I need to do a glitch. I can just keep on doing some block jumps. Use it for right now, right? Oh, plains biome. I'll conserve my food, so I'm gonna just keep on running the mud. Most likely this will be like a 50-minute episode, but in reality, like on YouTube, it'll be like a 20-minute video. That's how these things always go. Enchanted golden helm. I may actually want that instead. Oh, it's called village, actually. Oh, freaking weak sauce. Just think whatever, villager. We found the village, Okay, I want to go to sleep as ASAP as I can. Maybe not right there, because there's a creeper right there. No, come on. Let me make it. There has to be a bed in here, right? No, are you choking? Why is there no beds? Jesus Christ. Bed? Bed. Look, man. I'm the one who dies here if I die. I will take your bed with pleasure. Thank you, thank you. It's not what I wanted. I wanted the bed out. Bread? Okay. That will be noise, I'm not gonna lie, you know. The bells will be noise. Oh my god, I almost just killed the child after I killed this. Did I kill the thing? Okay. This will basically be my water source since my water is kind of glitched, honestly. I'll take another bed because if I do move around. Oh my god! It's like you're expecting the freaking scourge. Oh my god, that's actually scary. The hell? Okay. Ooh hoo hoo. I'll take the chest actually. Might as well. You guys got some decent amount of beds, I'm not gonna cap. Which I might use against the Ender Dragon after I finish this whole series. Ooh, potatoes galore, man. Actually, I should just destroy this one, don't you think? Alright, how much inventory do I have left? Okay, I have none. You're big enemies. Take the butter, don't leave me. Don't need a spider, I don't need that. Don't need that. Give me that. Alright, I'll kill these sheep just for food also. Explore the rest of this village and find our forever home. I'll probably build it on a mountain. Not going to do it. I should actually kill this guy. Okay. This man's actually capping. Okay. care anymore. I almost died. Ah, what a soul sucked. Oh my god. Time to go on my way again. Oh wait, look, there's a mountain right there. That's a nice and big one, right? Sure. I might as well. Nice cave system there too. Oh yeah. I'll be the ruler of this village. Possibly. I didn't have my armor, I would have been already dead. I would have been already dead from the iron golem. Alright. Let's make that wood real quick. And time to come up here and build. Or start. Or just, you know, plan it out. Can always start playing. Oh, it's actually like a really nice mountain. I may just like make a little hut and then I'll upgrade it. Do whatever. I can rule the skies from up here. Oh my lord. Got more dark forest over there. We got hungriness over here. Yeah, but you know, we want to go to the tippity top because that's. That's how we are. Oh my god. It's like a nice divot right there, awesome. Ooh, wait, we got a little mini pool. Alright. The beginnings. Okay, I want to build it out of. Yeah, sure. I'll start the makings of the house as this. Doki. And then for right now, we'll have just like a one-way type of thing. Who needs windows when you have no windows? Yeah. Alrighty. Well, it ain't too much, but it is what it is. Hmm. perfect. make a spruce door. Bam bam. Make some stairs. Whammy. Slammy. Jammy. Okay, let me pick up my shim. Let's get some more dirt. Bam, bam, and then right here goes a crafting table, and put the essential type of things, bam, bam, may already start cooking up some food. It's been pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. I might wanna go mining also, so let me make some gotta make some sticks. I'll make an iron axe this time. Just put all the random stuff in here. But I put that there, and I put this back, and I put that there. Let me make another stone pick. Alright. Time to make my own type of thing. You know what? Sure. Leave like, oh, that could be like a thing. So I enter. Alright, coins. We'll start mining in here. This is probably like a boring video because like I feel like every single type of first video is kind of boring because it's just the first video of many to come. But other than that, I will just cut it out there. Some in right now. I hope everybody's New Year's is almost about to happen, so it's kind of cool also. I hope everybody has a good Christmas Eve tomorrow, because, well, other than people on the eastern side, because they already have it a bit more earlier. But, oh jeez. I want to make an axe, actually. Not an axe, torches. Okay. is it like showing water there? What's making me so confused? Okay, sure, whatever. What was I gonna do? I was gonna make a lot of these. Cause I don't know if anybody knows this, but you know, the stone that you're mining can turn into stairs, and then this is what you do. You know, you mess up on accident, it's fine. And then voila. I forgot to make torches. Some of that coal. Give me some of that wood. Make some of them sticks. Make some of them torches. Or not, I guess. Oh jeez. Oh my god. Actually though, I might do this like off all like everything here, like off camera. So I think I'll put all that stuff into a next video. So other than that, like I said, I hope everybody has a good new year. I will stream probably later this same day. Have a good New Year's. I mean, not New Year's. Christmas Eve. Happy birthday to my friend Oscar. He's turning 14. He's a good boy. So go sub to him at GGM2000. And other than that, I'll maybe gonna jump down, but no. Let's just chill in my house. And I'll see y'all on the next one. Peace out, and keep being awesome.